Well, here we have it. We're on day 8, and the painter came, and he started by placing the crown molding up, and he has done that all around the bathroom perimeter, and he has put on one coat of paint, which we'll come back tomorrow. And then he went ahead and painted all of the moldings around the door. So he patched those up, patched the holes up, and caulked all the areas there. So you can see the paint. Now there's a contrast. So tomorrow he'll come by, put the second coat of paint on. Oh, he also painted the ceiling, which matches the crown molding. And it will be painted and finished tomorrow. Then on Wednesday, I will get the toilet and plumbing installed. And it will be complete, except for one little item that I bought today. I'm going to put a shelf, a glass shelf, right over the toilet. So it's coming along very nicely.